lightweight showdown between Bruce Lee and Evan Dunham. And now our tale of the tape.
Are you ready? You ready?
Here we go.
Looking for the high kick. Nice.
Just out of range with the big right hand.
Oh!
And he connects there, Joe.
And there's a single attempt. Beautiful takedown. And he winds up on top.
Dunham gets up and decides to take this fight back to its feet despite having a seemingly dominant position on the ground. Dunham snaps off a jab.
Oh, double jab.
Switching stances here.
He switched back to southpaw.
Just over 3 minutes now to go.
Oh, that's some wrestling right there.
Lee gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta show up the defense here, though. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
And back up again. Nice inside leg kick.
That's a good strike there by Dunn.
Nice defense there. Huge block.
Dunham gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up.
Oh, he's getting some hip into that
one. And both guys really throwing with authority. He keeps finding a home for that shot. And that one certainly found the target.
And I'm right behind it.
Well, maybe he'll look to set up that hook again.
And
well,
again,
just as we predicted, there it is. Oh, head kick.
Nasty combinations here. Oh, that was a powerful kick to the body.
And just misses with that big right hand.
Nice. Oh! He hurt him.
He's got him hurt here. Jab there by Dunham.
Oh, combination. Oh, he missed that kick. Oh.
15 seconds. Oh, he lands a huge kick to the body, Joe.
Oh, whoa. He's out. He's out. He's out. The fight is over. Wow. Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Wow, so how about that? Just before the end of the round, he lands an absolutely huge shot to drop his opponent. The referee wisely jumps in furiously to stop the fight.